That's for the online. By the way. Damn.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages.
Wait, hold on.
Your face has healed nicely.
Wait, hold on.
To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
Wow, man, that person over there sure is silent. I mean, they're moving around without a sound, really. I mean, oh, they're gonna be super fast.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Anyway, yeah, that's pretty awful.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little Take me up. Okay. Here. No. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on. next time do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Let's go.